chase that finish down now.
Very nice leg kick there by Gaethje. Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Every time these guys come together. Oh, nice.
The problem with rolling leg lock in MMA, man, is you get beat up, especially if you're a little bit hurt.
Oh, we're getting a finish here. Nicely done. And he's back up again. So the takedowns have been there, as have the get-ups.
Big body kick. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow his face? Yeah, he's hurt really bad.
Seconds now to go on the round.
Nice kick.
Oh, big left. Oliveira doing the right things defensively.
Ooh, head kick lands. Hurt. Big.
His opponent could be out of here soon, BC.
He's almost done. I mean, when you can hit with a shot like that, you don't know whether to run, hide, grab, or wrestle. He's confused. He's as confused as he was on his first.
Take a deep breath and relax. Look at him over there. He's like a piece of meat. He's beat up.
You ready? You ready?
Round two underway. Just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back now. We get to a lightweight bout between Conor McGregor and Khabib Nurmagomedov. right, here we go. Round one, Khabib Nurmagomedov versus Conor McGregor. How soon do you think your teammate Khabib shoots here in this one?
It'll be right away. In the first fight, less than a minute, Khabib was in on his legs. I believe that's the same approach that he needs to take right now.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that land, DC.
Oh!
And that is a pin. He was unprotected, unguarded, and he's been susceptible to that hook in previous UFC fights. Got to figure out a way to move those feet and ultimately circle out and get that head off the center line.
Big
power
punch land. Now he gets back in range. Yeah, he's mixing it all up.
Yeah, left hook found its target.
Big kick land.
Tags him with the left, so the right hand has been there. Now he goes left hand.
When you're able to fight from both sides, you become really dangerous. Oh, nice jab.
Oh, looking to land the leg kick, but unable to find the target.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
So just over 20 total strikes. That punch right there, his opponent's compromised, DC.
It's one thing to land a hard shot. It's another thing completely to land a perfect shot. And that was a perfect shot.
Nice punch by Nurmagomedov.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Oh, and there's a takedown attempt. Not a great entry there, DC.
Not a great entry. He showed everything he was going to do. He didn't hide his takedown. You knew from the moment this fight started, he was going to get a shot off. The opponent was ready, and he defended it perfectly.
Nice combination there by Conor. Pretty good job to find the striking range there, DC.
Conor is one of the best strikers in the UFC, and it's all because of the way that he manages space. He's a master manipulator in terms of managing the distance.
Nurmagomedov gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Oh, he lands a hook there, DC. That was one of his more significant lands of the fight.
He can land that strike over and over again.
All right, so he lands another hook there. He's already landed several in the round, really starting to find some consistency with that weapon.
He's finding a home for that hook. He does a phenomenal job of keeping the elbow tight, really twisting his hip into that punch.
Over-under here in the clinch, DC. We'll see how both fighters choose to attack.
It's as even as it gets in fighting. Chest to chest, one underhook here, one underhook there. Overhook, overhook. Who's gonna explode into a takedown from this position?
Horn sounds for the end of round one. All right, let's check out some of the action, DC, and how about the punching acumen by that fighter in that previous round?
He does not waste anything. He does not loop punches. Everything's tight. Everything's
round two now is upon us. Conor McGregor versus Khabib Nurmagomedov. Oh, McGregor's uppercut, but that one is blocked. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Oh, really using his reach advantage as he landed the jab there. Well, he continues to stay busy. What do they say, DC? Punches in bunches?
Punches in bunches. He's landing.
Just takes his
shot. Every part of himself. Now he's got his opponent hurt. Oh, he's hit.
Back to the feet. Try to establish that jab. Total strikes have landed for Conor McGregor. And in terms of the accuracy rate, 41% tonight against Khabib Nurmagomedov. Oh, and he lands another punch there, and you can tell at this point, he is going right at the...
Whoa!
goodness, what a fight.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming, so a big knockout.
Back on my bullshit. Back to back on my bullshit. Matter of fact, that was bullshit. I'm going back to back to back on my bullshit. Do it one time, they gon' think it's luck. Gotta hit them with the repeat. Do it two times, they gon' still doubt. Hey, now I got a three-peat. Gotta flood the streets till they knee deep. Gotta stay woke, can't be sleep. All this fly shit don't be cheap. All these bad bitches that we keep round. Pockets gotta be deep now. Never lose again, living me deep down. Gotta keep winning, it's a clean sweep now. Tell her back it up, you hit three beats now. Big truck, lil' bitch. Call me Greek freak, big bucks, lil' bitch. Paid in full, lil' Ace, lil' Mitch. You a Rico, lil' Case, you a snitch. Not from Chicago, but too shy to speak. Ask where's Waldo, I'm too hot and seek. Move like cargo, I do fly every week. Princes in Lagos, Dubai with sheiks. Hey, where I go, new vibe the freak. Told I'm Drago, you Apollo Creed. Far as high cars go, you guys to me. I mercy a Lago, and you dry your feet. I'm that ball in the hood. New land truck, got the ball in the hood.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Justin Gaethje and Rafael Dos Anjos. DC's been all over this great nation. Ford, the laser right on the equator. Psycho here in Rio de Janeiro. Hello! Oh! Huge right hand! Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up?
Oh! Wow!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
As he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this.
Oh, big roundhouse attempt, just misses. Massive head kick.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment.
Oh. Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one.